The Battle of Stalingrad began August 21st, 1942. It is considered a major turning point in World War II and also one of the bloodiest battles in human history. The battle includes the German attempt at a siege of Stalingrad, as well as the battle within the city and the Soviet counteroffensive. Over 2 million people were killed in this 5 month span, and a victory by the Soviets began their liberation and eventual defeat of Nazi Germany.